Alzheimer's disease is caused by changes in the brain, which can occur up to 20 years before the first symptoms develop. Alzheimer's disease is thought to be caused by changes in two proteins, beta-amyloid and tau. These two proteins are currently the main focus of many researchers who are aiming to find treatments that could potentially slow or stop Alzheimer's disease. A healthy brain is made up of neurons, which send and receive signals to and from the brain and are responsible for carrying information throughout the body. The signals transmitted by neurons form the basis of our thoughts, memories, and feelings. In people with Alzheimer's disease, amyloid builds up, causing plaques between neurons, and tau proteins form tangles inside neurons. Over time, the buildup of beta amyloid reaches a tipping point and causes the spread of tau tangles throughout the brain. These plaques and tangles block neurons from sending and receiving signals and cause neurons to die and the brain to shrink. One of the first regions of the brain impacted by Alzheimer's disease is the hippocampus, which has a vital role in forming memories. The death of neurons leads to memory loss, difficulty making decisions, and language problems. As the disease progresses, these symptoms slowly get worse over time. For more information about Alzheimer's disease and its symptoms, watch the next video in the Science in Seconds series.